It's our J2P TV here, and it's me Jagan and Pavan here. And today we are going to do the ultimate insane tongue twister challenge. So the way this works is we will both shuffle these slips of paper which have tongue twisters in them, and each of us will pick some of the tongue twisters, and we should try to pronounce them. Okay, so I'm going to start right now. Okay, this one. Lucky one. Okay.
Mm. Oh my god, what is this? Is the paragraph or something, like 5 lines?
Oh my god, paragraph writing or something. Betty bought some butter, but the water was bitter, so Betty bought some bitter butter to make the bitter butter better.
I just pronounced something wrong.
Bitter. Betty bought some butter, but the water was bitter. So Betty bought some better butter to make the bitter butter better. Okay, so now I'm gonna try to pronounce it in my head. Betty bought some butter, but the butter was bitter. So Betty bought some better butter to make the bitter butter better. Yes, I pronounced it. If you don't pronounce it in your mind correctly, you lose. Okay? So I think I'm gonna win because I'm hungry.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay. This one.
Yeah, it's 2 lines. Pretty short.
2 lines. Pretty short. The boot black brought the black boot back. The boot black brought the black boot back.
Now try to pronounce it in your head.
The boot black brought the black boot back.
Also, how fast you say it, the more points you get.
Man.
I think I just won the first round because I thought.
No.
Yes.
Same.
What same? I won. I'm gonna shuffle this now and this one, I guess. Second lucky one. Okay, this is same like his. I saw a kitten eating chicken in the kitchen. I saw a kitten eating chicken in the kitchen. Okay, so now I'm gonna try to pronounce it. I got this in the bag. I got the dubs. I saw a kitten eating chicken in the kitchen. I got it. I'm not such a good person. I'm really good at this.
This one. What's cool?
Peter Piper picked a peck.
He's saying so slow.
Pickled pepper.
Why are you saying it so slow? You're supposed to say it fast, bro.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper.
I think I won the second round also because you said it's so slow. Okay, so now I'm gonna try it again. And this one. Let's see what it says. Okay, it's everything is 2 lines almost. She sells seashells by the seashore. She sells seashells by the seashore. Okay, so now I'm going to try to pronounce it. She sells seashells by the seashore. She sells seashells by the seashore.
Nice.
Yes. Oh, this is 3 lines.
The great Greek grape grower grow great Greek grapes.
What?
Yeah.
That sounds like some ancient
great Greek grape grow green Greek grapes. The great Greek grape grows great Greek grapes.
That was wrong.
You know how to pronounce?
Yeah. The great Greek Greek grape growers grow the great grapes. This is so hard to pronounce. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes. That's just a little more left. So. Okay, this one's looking pretty small. So I think it's gonna be pretty small. Oh, this one also actually 3 minutes. No need to light a night light on a light night like tonight. Oh my god, this is so hard. Guys, try to pronounce this. It's like so hard. This is literally insane. No need to light a night light on a light night like tonight.
Wow.
What is this? Okay, I've never pronounced. No need to light a light on a night light like tonight. Did I pronounce it correct? I'm amazing! You're so bad! I won the challenge! But I won. You were saying everything so slow. I won, literally. Okay, what did you get? I think you're gonna lose in this one.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream.
Everybody loves ice cream, so that kind of right.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for
for ice cream. Ice cream, you scream, we scream, we all scream for ice cream.
But also guys, ice cream and ice cream actually sound the same. Yeah. Like ICE and I cream, scream. It's same. Okay, so I guess only two more. So I just guess I'll just take this one and you take this one. Okay, so let's try this one. My God, if I can open the slip of paper. Mix a box of mixed biscuits with a box bits. What? Mix a box of mixed biscuits with a box biscuit mixer? Mix a box of mixed biscuits with a mixed box biscuits mixer? Okay, if we get it wrong, you should try to pronounce it.
Okay.
Come on. I pronounce
it. It's a box of mixed biscuits with a box of mixed mixer.
No, he also got it wrong. Okay, Pavan, this is the final one. What will it be?
Yellow butter, purple jelly, red jam.
This is also like a food routine. This thing is literally like a food routine. Yum, yum, yum. You can eat everything in this. Except red jam. No, red jam is literally jelly. Red jam is literally strawberry jam.
Black bread.
That just sounds like burnt bread.
Yeah. Yellow butter, purple jelly, red jam, black bread. Yellow butter, red. Oh. Red jam, black, purple.
Blue butter.
Blue.
I threw them off.
Yellow jelly,
green, green. Yellow butter, purple jelly, red jam, black bread. Yellow butter, purple jelly, red. No, purple jelly, red jam, black bread. Yeah, I think I pronounced it correctly. I think. So guys, we actually cleared all of the slips. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. Also, turn on the notifications. And we'll see you all next time.